They came with their threats. They came with their money. They came with their intimidation. Under me, votes must count. Under me, the people's mandate will be upheld.
All other Nigerian university professors who took the bribe, don't worry, you will stay 5 years at home. They will owe you salary. The politician you rig the election for will not pay you shishi.